Machiavelli describes how important it is for founders, leaders building their own kingdom, to possess the ability to see an opportunity and to act on it. On the Body Shop website, you've said that survival nurtures entrepreneurship and creative thinking, and that timing was very essential for the Body Shop since you launched it as Europe was going green. Please explain how you got the idea for the Body Shop, acted on it, and why timing was so essential.
Did I say I sound so intelligent if I said that? I don't know. I'll contradict myself. Women do contradict themselves, by the way. We contain multitudes. Timing, I don't think it was timing. Until you look back on something, you don't see that, my God, that was the right time. Maybe there's a zeitgeist in the air that says this is the right time. For me, it was survival, being opportunistic, which is how people often see entrepreneurs as opportunists. They see an idea, they grab it, and they turn it into something. For me, it was my husband wanted to leave. He wanted to go and ride a horse from Buenos Aires in Argentina to New York. I had two, that was going to take 2 years, and, you know, he wanted to do it. You know, that's great. I had two kids, and I thought, how do I create a livelihood? Women are good at taking what they're interested in and what they know and molding it into a livelihood, not a business, but something to earn some money. And that's really the Body Shop. As a student in the 60s, working class kids never traveled. Only very rich kids traveled. For the first time, we could travel. So travel became my university without walls. And when I traveled, I lived in Morocco, I lived in Africa, I lived in the island communities, and I lived with pre-industrial people. And I learned very early on what they did when they had give birth, when they got married, and when they died, to all the rituals of the body. So travel for me was the opportunistic, having the ideas. And then when Gordon said, I want to leave and trap and go off, I took those ideas and made it into a livelihood. But at the time when I opened the Body Shop, green issues were not important. Not even social justice. It was really the Vietnam War and student rights. In America, it would have been certainly, you know, the movement of civil rights. I don't think the environment was the big one there. I didn't see it was the stop, but what we did, and this was the genius, and this is about moral leadership, is we had an antennae and we looked for information from people who are forerunners of the planet, the environmental groups, Greenpeace, Friends of the Earth. These were the people that were educating my intellect and age group. So it's a long answer. It was definitely opportunistic. It's definitely having an antenna eye to see what's out there and bringing that into you and being educated on the information that moves you to action.